Healthcare today faces many challenges. Many people don't have fast access to appropriate care, and first-line care services are often heavily overloaded. An aging population and a worldwide increase of mental and chronic diseases are growing problems for our healthcare systems. At the same time, the ongoing constraints on public finances means European healthcare systems need to do more with fewer resources.
One part of the answer is that we need to strengthen the collaboration between medical expertise and digital capabilities. And while traditional care models are focused on treating and responding to diseases, we are currently seeing an evolution from this status quo to a system that includes preventative measures and early warning systems. We must create and implement digitally supported environments in which people get the right medical advice and health coaching quickly and with low entry thresholds. We believe that mobile health and teleconsultation are crucial elements to improve our healthcare. This is why we invest heavily in this segment together with our partners.
Our goal is to provide health services via mobile and digital communication devices. We want to manage health issues anywhere, anytime, using technology to bridge the gap between medical professionals and their customers. Since its founding, our company offers medical care abroad. This means we've developed a lot of experience in caring for patients. We combine this experience with our drive to find innovative health solutions that cover the current market needs. Our business partners can offer this to their end customers.
We created an innovative health offering which is called HealthLook. It combines easily usable and affordable technologies with human services. For instance, in the domain of mental health support, we offer teleconsultation and disease monitoring. This enables us to create a holistic health management proposal that increases patients' quality of life. And we have already gathered valuable knowledge in our HealthLook projects.
We have been selected to develop 3 out of the 24 mHealth pilots that the Belgian government have launched. Within those projects, we have basically used one of our key capabilities, namely the management of ecosystems that at the end have to deliver customer-centric solutions. Thanks to those pilots, we were able to gain very specific experience by collaborating between diverse health providers in combination with very driven digital health startups. Moreover, we gained valuable insight on the expectations of both users and caregivers who work daily in the field. In general, those 3 pilots triggered us to become an even more driven player in the area of health by focusing on services that enhance the quality of life.
So far, the willingness from patients to continue with the mHealth services is very high. Within our diabetes project, 87% of the participants decided not to get back to the classical treatment.
One of the major findings is that we notice mHealth empowers patients because they see immediate results from their actions. Also, they feel more reassured because of our fast communication and follow-up to caregivers and doctors.
We have also combined our mHealth experience with our global capabilities on teleconsultation. Teleconsultation enables patients to reach out to a healthcare provider when necessary and via digital devices. This remote health model has the advantage to give access to fast medical care. That's important because early intervention can prevent more time-consuming and costly treatments. And teleconsultation also gives comfort for people who have an urgent medical concern. By simply connecting your digital device with a teleconsultation platform, you receive a diagnosis quickly made by a professional who also offers you an immediate and adequate solution.
Imagine, over the weekend, a young couple's baby gets a high fever. They are not sure how to react. But if they have the opportunity to ask their question via smartphone, tablet or computer, believe me, this would make a world of difference for those young parents.
Teleconsultation really provides help to customers the moment they need it.
Remote health services will enrich the patient's healthcare experience at home, while traveling, or wherever they are. That's why we believe that mHealth is the future of healthcare and that it will significantly save costs for our healthcare system while enhancing the customer satisfaction.
We believe that digital health solutions will put the customer at the center while improving our healthcare system. By facilitating easy and fast access to care, we can better prevent, treat, and control health issues. And it's our mission to ensure that our company improves the lives of many, together with our business partners.